Hi, and welcome to this video tutorial. Today, I'll be showing you how to activate a game key at GOG.com. First, you'll need an account with GOG. If you don't have one yet, head on over to their website. That's at www.gog.com. Once you're there, go to the top of the page and click on the button that says Sign Up. A small window will pop up. Fill out the form and then click on the Sign Up Now button. You may need to confirm your account by clicking on the link sent to your email. Once you have an account, you'll need to go to www.gog.com/redeem. You'll see a box there where you can enter your code. Put in your game key there, then tick on the box that says you're not a robot. Once you're done, just click on Continue. The title of the game you are activating should be displayed on the next page. Click on Continue to complete the process. You'll be taken to a page that says your order completed successfully. If you wish to download the game right away, you can click on the button that says Go to My Account. If you end up downloading the game at a later time, just click on Account at the top of the page when you head back to GOG's homepage. You'll see a list of all your games. Click on the game that you want to download. You'll find the download links below the list, so you'll need to scroll down. The download links for the game installer are located at the left side. The installer is normally broken down into multiple parts. Click on a link to start your download. You'll need to download all the parts to install the game. At the right side, you'll find other items and freebies that came with your game. You can click on any of them to download them to your computer, but they are usually not required to be able to play your game. Once you've downloaded all the parts of the installer, run the installer and follow the instructions that appear on your screen. Afterwards, you can now enjoy your new game. I hope you guys found this tutorial helpful. Don't forget to check out allkeyshop.com for all the best games on GOG and other gaming platforms at the best prices available on the web.